All great movies have a great soundtrack. Now that we have your movie looking great, we need to have it sounding great. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add a soundtrack to your video. First, let's narrow our library down and filter out to see just the music tracks. Now there's some sound effects here. Of course, you can always import your own, but there is another little hidden gem in VideoStudio that we'll get into after this part. If we zoom out to see your whole project, you'll see the soundtrack is a lot longer than the rest of your project. Not to worry, we can simply drag it to the length and it'll snap into place. Right-click on the soundtrack and select Fade In and Fade Out so you don't startle your audience when the music starts. Now, let's see what this sounds like. Now that sounds okay, but I think we can do better. Let's go into the VideoStudio Score Fitter Music Library. Now we can go through these selections, preview different tracks, and see what we like to find the perfect track for our video. Now we'll keep looking until we find the beat that's perfect for our video. I think that one has a nice beat to it. So if we move forward and select Add to Timeline, you'll see underneath of it there's a feature called Auto Trim. If I don't select this, you'll see that the audio is longer than our video track. However, if I select it, it's going to trim the music such that it matches up perfectly with our video and has a nice closing to it. You'll see my scrubber wasn't right where I wanted to start, so I can simply drag and drop it back to the beginning of our video, right click, fade in and fade out, and let's watch this. And if you're unsure or not happy with the track, go back and try again. You can always find something that'll fit. We'll just keep going through the list until we find the sound that's perfect for our video. You'll find some good ones, some bad ones, some you'll bounce between, but in the end of it, you'll find that one track that really makes your video speak. And that's when you know you found it. And once you find that song and have it to your timeline, as opposed to right-clicking, here you can also select this ramp up and ramp down for fade in and fade out. Unlike a regular music track, ScoreFitter will trim that piece of music to fit your video perfectly, from start to end, from fade in to fade out. Thanks for watching and hope you find the perfect sound for your next video.